Senator Elizabeth Warren, a champion of the middle class.
Oh, yeah. I mean, she's a hero, which you, of the left, and a rock star, really.
Ms. Warren despises Wall Street and big banks, saying they have rigged the capitalistic system.
The game is rigged to work for those who already have money and power.
My big problem is these are the guys who destabilize the American family with their credit products, who destabilize the American economy, who turn to us for a bailout, and who now are spending big, big bucks lobbying Washington to make sure that none of the rules get changed. So that's the fight I want to pick.
We believe that Wall Street needs stronger rules and tougher enforcement, and we're willing to fight for it.
Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren, champion of the poor, hater of Wall Street, outspoken critic of the wealthy, just ranked 76th out of all 541 congressmen and senators in terms of net worth. Warren's net worth, including the value of her home, is $8.75 million. Clearly, she's in the top 1%.
She's had very good investments in the stock market.
That's interesting that she should have done well investing in Wall Street.
I don't think members of Congress ought to own stock in companies that they're writing laws that could make a difference in the financial outcomes. I'm really kind of tough on this one, so.
That's interesting that she should have done well investing in Wall Street.
Having worked in the Senate and seen a lot of the financial disclosure forms, I would tweak it beyond that. I would say if you're in the Congress, while you're in the Congress, you simply cannot own stocks.
You know, I'm with you on this. I realize there's some wealthy individuals. I'm not one of them, but some wealthy individuals who have a lot of stock portfolios. But you're exactly right. I don't understand how people can be out there in the House, in the Senate, they get inside information, and they're making critical decisions.
That's interesting that she should have done well investing in Wall Street.
I realize there's some wealthy individuals. I'm not one of them.
Warren's net worth, including the value of her home, is $8.75 million.
I'm not one of them.
It's like blaming kindergarten kids for destroying the classroom, you know, when the teacher, you know, passed out all kinds of candy and soda pop and then left the room.
All right.
I mean, what
so
do you expect? How
here,
do you expect
what,
Wall
here,
Street
I,
to act
I move
when
this,
they're all
I
liquored
move
up
this
by
conversation.
The Fed?
The Reserve is bigger and spends more money than the Congress does, and there's no oversight.
No, the Fed created the crisis.
The Fed was involved with probably about $15 trillion worth of transactions, and a third of it was there to serve foreign banks. And when the American people hear this, no wonder they're up on Wall Street raising Cain, because they know that the system is biased against the average person.
Who does Congress work for? Does it work for the millionaires, the billionaires, the giant companies with their armies of lobbyists and lawyers? Or does it work for all the people?